Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another edition of Two Scoop News. Now, North Korea has just fired two ballistic missiles into the sea. Here we go again. Now, what could this possibly mean? More details after this. North Korea fired two short-range ballistic missiles early Thursday, according to the South Korean military, as already heightened tensions on the peninsula continue to worsen. The two missiles were fired from North Hwanghae Province, south of Pyongyang, towards the sea east of the Korean Peninsula, according to the South Korean Joint Chiefs of Staff. The South tracked the projectiles and is monitoring the situation. The launch follows a North Korean claim that it has miniaturized nuclear warheads to fit on ballistic missiles, according to the state-run Korean Central News Agency. Also Thursday, KCNA published a statement that all agreements on economic cooperation and business exchanges adopted by North and South are invalid. This comes after Seoul last month ordered the closure of the Kaesong Industrial Complex, a rare symbol of cooperation between the two Koreas. Tensions have heightened on the Korean Peninsula following a fourth North Korean nuclear test and joint U.S.-South Korean military drills. North Korea on Sunday warned it would make a preemptive and offensive nuclear strike in response to the joint exercises. The South Korean military spokesman said the two allies were closely monitoring the signs of North Korean provocation. According to South Korea, there are no direct signs of provocation, but they are continually increasing surveillance. Now, for more details on this, please check out the link to the article in the description down below. North Korea, come on, man. All these ballistic missile tests and hydrogen bomb tests and atomic bomb. What are you trying to prove? Yes, we know there's an agenda. Yes, the end of the world. Yes, we know. But it's just interesting to watch. Prophecies unfolding before our eyes. Friends, we need to wake up. But for more on that, let's go to Melanie on mobile.
Hey guys, Melanie Mellings here. This story about Korea just allows me to reflect on how the times are becoming more crucial. We're doing things without even the thought or the leading of the Holy Spirit. And the Lord says, be anxious for nothing, but by prayer and supplication, let your requests be made known to God. If there's any trouble, any need that we need, we should go to the Lord. For he said that he will provide all our needs. And in regards to our enemies, the Lord says also, he will fight our battle. That we don't need to take it upon ourselves, for vengeance is the Lord. You guys, comment down below. Definitely thumbs up this video and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Share this video with all the people that you know. Thank you for watching another edition of Two Scoop News. I'm Melanie Mullings. God bless. Only trust him, only trust him, only trust him now. He will save you, he will save you, he will save you.